Abraham's Story.
Abraham and the Liberian a cappella boys choir leave Liberia during the Civil War and come to the United States for a tour of the East Coast. While the audience was praising the talents of the choir, the Liberian Civil War became increasingly violent. Liberian a cappella boys choir travels to the United States. Abraham and the Liberian a cappella boys choir leave Liberia during the Civil War and come to the United States for a tour of the East Coast. Abe has since traveled back to Liberia. Thankfully, the Civil War is now over. When Abraham came back from Liberia in 2011 with these small packets of sugar powder drinks, similar to Kool-Aid, no nutritious alternatives like milk or protein drinks existed in Liberia. Abraham asked many of their people if they would drink a soy milk powder if they had it. They said yes. Juicy Soy was born in 2012. Abe has inherited 600 acres of land suitable for farming. Abe makes annual trips to Liberia to set up soy and rice farms on his inherited land. He now seeks funding for Juicy Soy. Juicy Soy is the first step in the four-step process of the Juicy Soy sustainability model. Step 1 is to improve both body and mind with the nutrients and hydration provided by Juicy Soy. Step 2 is to develop clean water sources and irrigation techniques. Step 3 is to adopt modern farming techniques to ensure adequate supplies of soy and other foods. Step 4 is to foster community economic development and industry and job growth by developing local soy processing facilities. Come join me, Abraham, on the Juicy Soy Project.